memorial is a site of a giant windmill which had cloth sails for grinding corn and wheat into flour at the turn of the century. This is the actual windmill and structures are all gone now, but this is a memorial to the early pioneers above Port Macquarie.